job every half hour. You know? Yeah, of course, right? Yeah. Those guys are more awake at night than we are, probably. Yeah. But I mean, if you get tired, you just don't drive for a half hour. I mean, if I got to play in a nap, then I'm good for another. Yeah. You know what I mean?
You're not that tired yet.
No. I mean, even the other guy went to coach, but I slept on my own one.
Yeah. I did more sleepy beers today. They don't, I bet you they don't, because they usually post them like Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Yeah, I wonder what they're going to, you know, when we get up there, we'll have to do that. And you know what I was thinking about doing? When I get up there, go over to JR first and just ask him,
yeah.
And then come back and ask Rogers, and then decide if I'm leaving Rogers to go to JR's. Because I'm just going to have it. It's only 2 miles. So yeah. Peter, just run over to the pickup.
Just go right there and go
to the JR. And if I don't want to get out of there, then get the pass, then go back and pick up the house and just go back over to Peter.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we'll just go on Ryan.
Yeah.
I want to get Norm.